And on to the south-south region of the country, Rivers State Governor Siminalayi Fubara says his administration has started the process of preparing the 2025 budget. Governor Fubara also said the legislative seats of Martin Amaewhule and his colleagues that were declared vacant on December 13, 2023 will remain so. Governor Fubara spoke when he received a delegation of Etche and Omuma local government areas at a government house in Port Harcourt.
The governor will dismiss as mere rantings the posturing of the 25 former lawmakers, noted that the ship of governors in the state is sailing on smoothly. Governor Fubara also said his administration has started preparing details of the 2025 appropriation bill with priority placed on education, healthcare and agriculture.
We are not going to rule this state on our news. We will rule standing this way, I'm standing. If it is only being on our news, the rule is the way that we will be seen as being loyal. I will walk back my few things that I have here and go and relax in my house comfortably, because it will be a disaster.
In a remark, the OACH Eze Emmanuel Operum said Etche and Omuma people will continue to give full support to Governor Fubara and ensure that his administration succeeds.
On the looming crisis in the state, I advise that all the sitting 36 states' governors should meet and take decision. And this decision should be tendered to the President of Nigeria.
Governor Fubara said his administration is working with the Nigerian police to find lasting solutions to the hydra-headed issue of herdsmen attacks on farmlands and farmers in the area.